Red Ragtop was my biggest hit, and it was a huge hit for Tim McGraw. I wrote it in all of about 45 minutes. It just kind of came to me one night. I, for some reason, tuned my guitar a little differently and started strumming this this riff. And I'd had the idea about a Red Ragtop that dated back to an episode of my life. And the song just kind of wrote itself. It was almost like I was just channeling it.
We, my wife and I bought a little cabin out on the Buffalo River not too long ago. We named it Tim McGraw's Greatest Hits, Volume 2.
Well, I was 20 and she was 18, and we were just about as wild as we were green in the ways of the world. She'd pick me up in that red rag top, and we were free of the folks and hiding from the cops out on the summer nights, running all the red lights. And we'd park way out in a clearing in a grove, and the night was as hot as a coal burning stove, and we were cooking with gas, knew it had to last. In the back of that red rag top, she said, please don't stop. Well, the very first time her mother met me, her green-eyed girl had been a mother to be for 2 weeks. I was out of a job and she was in school. Life was fast and the world was cruel, and we were young and wild. We decided not to have a child. So we did what we did, and we tried to forget, and we swore up and down there would be no regrets in the morning light. And on the way home that night, driving home in that red rag top, she said, please don't stop loving me. We took one more trip around the sun, but it was all make-believe in the end. And I can't say where she is today. I can't remember who I was back then. Well, you do what you do and you pay for your sins, and there's no such thing as what might have been. That's a waste of time, drive you out of your mind. I was stopped at a red light just yesterday beside a young girl in a cabriolet, and her eyes were green, and I was in an old scene. I was back in that red ragtop on the day she stopped loving me. I was back in that red rag top on the day she stopped loving me. Loving me.
Thank you.